When I was 10 years old, my father died from cancer. And my father died in 30 days. He was just gone like that. 10 years after that, my mother died. Cancer. And then that led me into the gym. And in the gym, I found peace because it was almost like a therapy for myself. I found something that nobody could take away from me. I just took all the passion out into eating, sleeping, and training.